tidied up the whole bedroom, vacuumed, and I went in the attic and I found these little stairs that I made for the kittens. And it has like a little house now that unfortunately got bent up in the attic. I'll probably just leave it like that so the cats get, the kitty can get on the bed. And then over here we've got water and food and a litter tray, and I've got some toys out, and I've hung these like this, hanging here so they can play with it. I keep saying they because the last time I got two, and I got a bed, I've cleaned all that. Yep, everything's ready. I'm so excited, I literally can't contain myself. But yeah, all set up for a new baby. Oh, so cute.
Oh, I love it.
Look at it.
Oh,
hello, Papa.
Isn't it the cutest?
His hair is so fluffy.
Is it filming?
Yeah, it is.
Hi.
Oh, is that look?
He's so cute, isn't he?
The other two were hissing at me, but he didn't. He just let me pick him up.
Yeah.
I keep saying he, but we don't know.
I told you, like, you've got the most chilled out. Des loves this one. He didn't want to let it go.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah. I'm so lucky then. Oh, my goodness.
Hello, Bumbo.
Patterns you are. Oh, look at his foot.
Oh my god, that's cool.
He's got a patch on his. Oh, he's got pink toe beans.
Pink toe beans.
Oh my god, he's got pink toe beans. Oh my god. Look, he's got white toes and a white chin. Oh my god.
Look, are you happy, Kimba?
Yay!
Our new kitty. We call it the Flerken. She's got so much milk on her chin. It's hilarious.
What? I know. I see.
This is our new little kitty.
She's a new little kitty.
She's trying to figure it out.
High pitched squeal.
She's, where's she going? She's trying.
You go back in her bag, she's gonna go poop. Wherever, whatever you want. If that's where you need to go.
She's not really interested in the food, but she did like her milk. Like, she was. I thought she was gonna puke. She was drinking so much milk. Maybe I shouldn't have given her so much. Right now, she was so shy and timid, and now she's like exploring.
She's the cutest, though.
Huh, Bubba? I mean, look at that face.
She's so cute. Look at you, Bubba.
She's like, stop it.
first time she's done it. Only took 24 hours. And you're purring and playing. Yeah, you trust us now, huh? Still nervous about your cookie getting there. You've only been here 24 hours. And you're just like, human contact's not too bad, is it? Lie down. Yeah, it's a good spot there between the boobs. I agree. It's purring. Don't mess with your ears. Cuteness. So cute.
Doop doop doop. What?
Boop boop. Boop boop.
Yeah.